Thank you. said meaning the man named Grant Influence. Second will be your 2015 Stock Car Track Champion, the 1F Park is fading. And picking up the prominent Stanley Trenching Season Championship Night feature and the Stock Cars, the Flying Brian Blessington Arena. Concession stand here in dollar hot dogs at the concession stand here. So if you want a hot dog for a dollar, stop down there and get yourself a hot dog for a dollar.
That's a good way to do that, Scott. Way to go.
Say anything, jump behind the camera, bud. Just
that you would finish 1 and 2 just like you have been all season long.
Yep, it's I mean, there's a lot of great competitors out there too, but my hat's off to Marcus. He's a tough competitor, and we just got beat this year.
Well, you did a great job though. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think? He outgrew it, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
Just like the old gunslingers out there in the West. But I was just telling him, it's, you know, you guys have been battling the last 3 years against each other, and you're the most consistent drivers, you and him, and the most, you have the most wins of anybody in the class, and you finished and 1 and 2 in points every year. Either you're 1 and 1 and he's 2, or he's 2 and you're 1, and it's better to be number 1 in points, right?
Yeah, it is. It's, you know, it's a good feeling to be able to run with Brian every night. He's one of the best drivers there is in an IMCA stock car. And you know, he helped me out there a couple weeks ago and loaned me a bunch of parts. And we wouldn't even have made the race if he wouldn't have been over there helping us work on our car. So that just shows how good of a guy he is. And, it's too bad he got a flat last week. It would have made the points a little closer. And I just want to thank my pit crew that helps me every week on the car, and my wife for letting me do this, and all the help from my sponsors, and just thanks everyone.
Congratulations, you've done a great job. You're a great competitor out for the track.
Thank you.